Now we're coming in. Okay. All right. So let's go from the beginning. You're going to have Miss Morgan to watch. I will play the music and try and call out things that we're having a tough time with. We'll do it once or twice, and then we'll learn some new choreography today, ladies. All right, get yourself set up. Let me get your music pulled up, and we'll get going. Okie dokie. Here we go. Six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Last one.
I got milk in some of my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you weren't the vibe. I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been running 85. I've been eating way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I've got anger in my chest, I got milk in some of my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so
Okay, sorry, just making sure I was getting that next thing coming up. Did we remember it at all? Yes? Memory's good? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, that's what I like to see. Hey, I don't care if you chew that gum, because, well, I don't care if you chew gum in class, honestly, but I do, like, be careful not to choke and die on it, because I can't give you the Heimlich from here. I can just watch you suffer, that's all. Okay? All right. If there's no questions, I want to do it again, and this time, I want you to use a little bit more plié. Do you know what I mean by plié? It means I want you to bend your knees a little bit more. Get a little lower down into the ground so we can have like some of that depth and some of that bounce that comes along much better with some bent knees, okay? So let's go back to the beginning and let's do the whole jam all over again. Are you ready to go? Careful, I don't know if that dog can hold you up. Although, that is an absolutely adorable dog. I want it. All right, you ready? Set. Five, six, seven, and group one. Group two. Group three. Thank you.
rolling up your back.
Over the head and the wave around, then we have to do our leg pushes with the zigzag, where the one goes in a circle and the other one zigzags, and then the other way, push and push and push and up. Then we walk to our partner and we do our partner section, where we do head, chest, hips, pop, roll it up and look, go head, chest, hips, pop, roll it up and look. Then we have the zigzag out with the rolly arms. One and two and three and in. Then the other side. One and two and three and in. Then we throw our arm like a whip and out, whip and pull. Other side, whip and pull. And then after that will be our new part. Oh yeah, and the jump. God, I always forget the stupid jump. It's in there in my choreography. I just forget it when we're talking about it. Okay? So no, it does not stop at the part above our head. Does that, do you remember that stuff now? Yeah? Okay, good deal. All right. Let's start learning some new stuff. Give me 2 seconds to set my camera up so you can get a real view of me. And Miss Morgan, make the one that is, that you made co-host first, the spotlight. Okay?
Co-host first?
Yes. The one with video now. All right. Hello. Can y'all see me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Perfect. Okay. So we just finished the partner jump thing, okay? Really doesn't matter, but we'll say we jump, okay? Now, from there, it goes back into the rolling on the freeway, I've been driving 85, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to take our two hands like they're on a steering wheel, okay? We're going to take those hands, we're going to bring them in, and then we're going to bring them back up and drive, drive, left, right. Okay? At the same time that those arms go in, I'm going to go with it. I'm going to wave and get a little lower. And then when they go back up, I'm going to wave and get a little taller and then go left, right.
Left,
okay?
Right.
And it's a little faster than that. So I go, I've been rolling on the freeway. So the turn of the wheel is on freeway. Does that make sense? Yes, give me a thumbs up, something. Yes, 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 okay. So I go, I've been rolling on the freeway. You're gonna take your right hand, you're gonna punch it across, and then you're gonna run onto one foot and freeze. So you're standing on your right foot with your left leg up in the air. So right foot down, left leg up in the air. And then right there, we're gonna actually go eight, like with our fingers, eight. See it? Eight. So we go eight, five, and we're gonna punch that across again. And when we do, we're gonna take a step onto that left foot that's up in the air, and we're gonna go step, pull it in, okay? So I go, watch me in the mirror. I go, rolling on the freeway, I've been running, 85, push, pull. Make a little sense? Give me a thumbs up if that's making some sense to you. Okay? Let me get back in the gallery because I'm not seeing all. There we go. Okay. So I got rolling on the freeway. I've been running 85, pull, fly, hand. Okay? Do that with me. Ready? 5, 6, 7, I go. Rolling on the freeway, I've been running 85, boom, slide. Okay, so after that slide, I go boom, slide. I'm gonna take my knees, and I'm gonna go knees and jump down, knees and jump down. And when I get here, I'm gonna roll it with my hand. Roll it, roll it. At the same time I roll it, my knees are gonna go wop, wop. Okay, so I'm gonna wop, wop.
Wop, 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 wop.
Okay, so I go rolling on the freeway. I've been running 85. Punch, fly, knees and hop, and knees and hop, and roll, roll. Does that make some semblance of sense? Let me find that part in the music. It helps.
Freeway driving, running 85. I've been thinking way too much, been on way too cool to drive. I got anger in my chest, I got milkings on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you can't wait up. I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been running 85. I've been drinking way too much, you know way too cold and dry. I've got anger in my chest, I got milking from my mind. I've got anger in my chest, I got milking from my mind. And you didn't get the picture, so I guess you want to
go.
I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been running. I've been thinking way too much, you know it's too cold and dry. I've got anger in my chest, I got milking on my.
Alright, tell me where you have an issue. Anybody? Were we able to see all that? Did it make sense?
I just joined the group chat, so, or the thing, so I didn't get everything. But.
We're learning a small new part. It's not too hard. Let me go over it again from the beginning of the new part. It's right after the partner section, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So it's right after the partner section, we do the jump thing. It goes on the part that's rolling on the freeway, that part of the music. You know what I'm talking about? Okay. So I go roll it down, roll it up, left, right, punch, jump, 8, 5, punch, slide, knees and hop, knees and hop, and roll it, roll it. Okay, let me do all that over again. Do it with me, nice and slow. I go roll down, roll up, left, right, punch, jump, 8, 5, punch, step, slide, knees and hop, knees and hop, and now right here, the right hand goes circles in, while the knees go apart, apart. And I go roll, roll. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. Like I said, it's not too difficult. It is a little fast. Okay. If we're going with the music, it's I'm rolling on the freeway. I've been running 85, hit, step and slide, knees and hop, and roll it, roll it. Is that fast? My shoes will not stay tied today. Okay, who else has questions?
Huh?
Anybody else have questions? No questions? I think we just need to practice it, don't you? Yeah? Like get some music on and do the thing?
Yeah, I think we should practice it.
Okay, so let me pull up that section of the music and we'll do that again. Remember, it's kind of quick. I've been rolling on the freeway. I've been running 8, 5, punch, slide, and knees and hop, and knees and hop, and push, push. It's that quick. You gotta be on it. You ready for it?
Yeah, 3.
Right, let's do it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I've been thinking way too much. Been way too long to drive. I got anger in my chest. I got nothing from my mind. And you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you were the one. I've been rolling on the freeway. I've been running 85, been thinking too much. I know it's too good to trust. I got anger in my chest. I got nothing.
I totally messed up my hand at the end.
My sister is arriving.
Totally messed up my hand at the end. That hand's got to go. In, in. Yeah? Okay. You ready? We're doing it again. We're doing it again. Just that section again. I want to try and make this thing get there. Yeah? Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to do just that section one more time. And then we're going to go back to the beginning and we're going to do the whole dance start to finish. Okay? All right, here we go. One more time, just that section.
I've been running 85. I've been thinking way too much. Been way too long to drive. I got anger in my chest. I got nothing on my mind. And you didn't fit the picture, so I passed you as the time. I've been rolling on the freeway. I've been running 85.
Okay, and then I have one other little thing I want to show you today. I don't care if you actually get this on there or not, but after this roll, roll, we're on like bent knees, right? We're not standing up straight, we're on bent knees, and you're going to pop your chest 3 times. 1, 2, 3. At the same time you pop your chest.
Three.
Yep, you're going to lift your heel. 1, 2, 3. Super weird. Okay. So after I roll it, 1, 2, 3. Deal? You want to try and throw that on there, too? If not, don't worry about it. But let's go from the beginning and do the whole jam. Miss Morgan, you can leave me spotlighted. I'll just dance it. Okay. Here we go, ladies.
Good too. Like my brother. Bye, brother, sister.
Hi, Olivia.
Hi.
Hi.
Last step pretty well.
Goodbye, Roland.
That was a scary noise. Do you feel like you have that last step to practice it?
Last step for you. Go for it.
Well, that's good.
Press escape to go back.
I know different learning this way, but I think you guys did a nice job from what I could see. I was dancing along with you, so I was definitely missing some of it, but it looked like you were coming along pretty well. Okay, so obviously that last step, that last set of steps, is your practice.
So
okay, like, you know, I want to see it a smidgen better than it was this week. I don't need it to be perfect, just a little effort. Okay.
Okay.
All right. And now I'm done talking about business. If you guys want to talk to each other a little bit, you are welcome to talk to each other a little bit.
Mute yourself.
Sister.
Say hi to Genesis.
Hi, Vivian.
Hi.
Hi.
I see Maddie. I see Genesis. Who else is on here?
Alana.
Alana.
Hi, Alana.
Hi.
And is that Martha?
Say hi.
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 Not muted the whole time.
And is that Olivia?
I just realized it.
Yeah.
They go on at time.
All right. I just wanted to say hi, guys.
Hi.
Did you have a good class?
Hi.
I did.
Awesome. Good. I'm gonna let you talk to Miss Maddie, and I'll see you later.
Class.
Okay. Bye. Bye. I'll see you later.
Hi.
Hi, Miss Maddie. So Miss Morgan's mom's name is Maddie, and Miss Morgan's mom danced with us for years and years. And so every once in a while, Miss Diane calls Miss Morgan by Miss Maddie's old name, and it makes me laugh every time. Okay, we have to get out of here because the next class has to start, and I'm a jerk and running late. So thank you, ladies. It's lovely to see all your faces, and I look forward to seeing you again next week. Bye, guys. Miss Morgan, make sure
Genesis, I know we need to go to prom.